stars are out tonight here for our evening session. Four of the league's first team selections on display in our quarterfinal matchup, which begins with number two seed Marquette set to take on St. John's. Hauser inside to John. Power dribble off the spin, up and in.
Well, they know they got to play big.
And down the lane.
Of course, Howard can just ring the bell
and give them any opportunities deep.
Sam Hauser on the kick, Sakai, and he hits. Joey Hauser.
Ooh, had the shot.
Now Howard gets a step by Sakai. Teardrop goes down.
Well, he's really solid.
Howard, hesitation, drives, kicks down. Joey Hauser. Bring it up.
Hey, that would have, he could have taken a
jump shot. Chartouni.
They got a mismatch if they want it. So Hauser steps back out, though.
Inside. And Theo John with the and one.
Nice power game, and that's the one. Oh, close it out beautifully, St. John's. I think you got to look.
Pull up jumper. And down Markus Howard. Found his rhythm. The rebound. Top of the arc. Adam. Adam gets his own rebound.
He's got Howard.
Sam.
Not a bad choice, though. Quick timeout.
Howard drives, cut off on the baseline by Simon. Moves up in traffic and knocks it down.
Well, he knows, too. He's got two.
5:30 to play. 8-point lead for the Golden Eagles. Howard wide open. Can't do that because he'll make you pay.
Just a didn't commit. We're working to get this automatic switch to get Simon off of.
Howard driving, gets a step. Got to pop off the glass and in for Markus Howard.
Tell you what, Howard on the floor, off the floor.
Six to go. And baseline low down, flush for Marlon.
How nice was that? Rojo told him to take over, drive, draw. You love your buddy when he can complete the deal. Marlon. And that's the way it was. Pretty good when you get an opportunity to guard and to hang on that rim, but all because of the depth. Howard, let's see if that continues.
Splashes down another long-range jump shot. He has 13.
He's one of those guys. What are you if you let him down?
Inside, Shimori blocked by. Taken away. Marlon just ripped it out of his hands.
Well, he was a strong kid, though. Nice position, D. Nice cross.
Johnny Marshall. Howard cut it. He's feeling the fire right now. Inside. What the dive? Marlon finishes.
You name it. Oh, he was valued the ball the last.
Nice job managing the situation with Howard on the bench.
We have not seen Joey at his best yet. This kid really knows how to play as well. Nice drive draw. How about that affection?
Morata, let's see what he can do. They'd love to see him get a hoop. Bailey. He finally gets his. Nice shot.
He's got it. He's got a game. Well, I think this is admirable. Rojo's done, too, you know. Give the guys an opportunity. Don't rub it in the room. Program.
Four Golden Eagles in double figures. Marquette scoring 48 points in the second half. And that's it.
Toasted. They played great.
86-54.